Here we are, the Cheadles. Four talented chaps from the north of England, causing quite a stir both here and overseas. Representing the best of British, here sees them enjoying a cocktail and a cigar on their voyage aboard the magnificent ocean liner, the Queen Mary 2. It's quite a theatre on board, a quick tune-up and a cup of tea before they hit the stage. Just the tonic for a swingy night en route to the Big Apple. The chaps rub shoulders with the best of British, keeping the flame alive, meeting the VIPs along the way. A performance of the Queen Victoria when the three queens came to Liverpool. The 50th Grand Prix at Silverstone, the best of British indeed. Then the BBC invited the chaps to open the Hard Day's Night Hotel. A super day and definitely one for the picture book. Here, a performance of the Oscars party, then back to Liverpool Cathedral and a few tunes for the opening of the games. Oh, and a rooftop show, just for good measure. The best of British indeed. The Cheadles, cheerio for now.